Be prepared for the Bring Your Own Bag Ordinance going into effect on July 12, 2017. This prevents the use of disposable plastic checkout bags at Tacoma retail stores. These bags will no longer be distributed, and shoppers are encouraged to bring reusable bags to avoid paying a minimum fee of 5 cents for recycled paper or other reusable bags given at the checkout stand. Get helpful tips, learn about exceptions and more at cityoftacoma.org/shoppingbags.